Are you like me and feel like your cloud network is almost too complex to really keep track of?
Yes, I know there's a lot happening, but sometimes it's hard to quickly identify the root cause of network performance degradations, outages, and security incidents.
Well, today, we're going to challenge that by giving you the power of network observability on Google Cloud, which offers a comprehensive, real-time understanding of network behavior, interdependencies, and potential issues across hybrid and multi-cloud deployments.
I'm ready.
What are you doing there?
Getting ready to observe the network.
Love it. Think of network observability as a dashboard in a car. It will give you everything you need to understand, monitor, and troubleshoot everything that flows through your Google Cloud network. Whether we're talking about low tire pressure in the front driver's side tire, or identifying inefficient routing paths in your cloud VPCs. It's about gaining clear visibility so you can proactively identify the issues, optimize performance, and keep your applications running smoothly and securely.
Understanding your network isn't just good practice, it's kind of essential for reliability and efficiency. Okay, so that's network observability in a nutshell. What about some specifics?
Well, Google Cloud offers a number of network observability tools. Things like Network Analyzer, which automatically finds potential failures and suboptimal configurations. And Connectivity Tests, for checking reachability and tracing network paths to troubleshoot connection problems. In the next video, we'll cover one of the most versatile tools we have available. So stay tuned.